Greetings, citizens. We are anonymous. Since at least 2012, Facebook has been targeting selected users to disable their accounts and demand government-issued identification for reinstatement. On the surface, this appears to be another violation of privacy by Facebook, which users are clearly expected to comply with. No matter what they say, it is well documented that Facebook gathers all information that is submitted to the site, including information that may be typed in but not posted. Facebook's interest in sharing this information with third-party advertisers, no matter what is stated in their privacy policy, is well known. In addition, WikiLeaks' Julian Assange has gone on record as stating that Facebook is actually used as a comprehensive database by the United States intelligence community, and that Facebook provides them with an interface for that purpose. Assange has also stated that users must be mindful that any time information of any kind is added to Facebook, users are building the database for U.S. intelligence for free. This is a significant point for all users, and especially activists, to remember. In this light, providing government identification and photo is much more significant, as it is very possibly providing information directly to the intelligence community regarding users' legal status, legal address, and a photo that can be used with sophisticated facial recognition software, which is already in general use. It may be time to consider a move away from Facebook in order to preserve personal privacy, which we must safeguard ourselves if we are to have it at all. Options exist and are listed along with additional information in the video description below. Knowledge is power.